third year in the NBA, that would always hold a special place in my heart because we was always doubted, but we always overcame.
Say a friend come over your house and he got something that you wanted, but at the time you just can't get it, you can't have it, you know what I'm saying? So you're like, wow, man, I got to do anything to get that.